Hey everyone, it's the Dark Knight Admin, and this is my review of the Business Analyst Certification. Just for starters, you do need the Admin Cert before you can even take the test. You have 105 minutes to take it, and passing score is 62%. The makeup of the test, the first section is customer discovery. This is all about the discovery process, makes up 17% of the test. The next section is collaboration with stakeholders. This makes up 24% of the test. Mainly, you want to understand how Salesforce features and best practices implement solution options and business processes. It's the main thing over here, how to get sign-off for stakeholders. The next section is the process mapping area. You want to demonstrate how to define the scope of a complex business process and breaking out the manual steps. The next section is requirements. Can you gather all the requirements that are needed for the project? Set up user stories. How do you set up a user story? If you know how to set up a user story, this section is pretty self-explanatory. And user acceptance, how do you gain acceptance? How do you go forth, go live, once you have acceptance for the project that you're building? Before we move on, please like and subscribe. I do produce Salesforce tips every week. But here are my thoughts on the actual test. Have experience. If you have experience, and I'm going to say if you have 2+ years, you're probably going to be fine on the test. 2+ years of being experienced within the Salesforce ecosystem, that is. I call a lot of the questions common sense questions. You do need to know things about sales, service, and experience cloud. They come up on there, having a load of knowledge about what they're supposed to do is only going to help you in the process. To review, I would also say review the trail mix. Know about the diagrams, review the terminology. There's things in there that aren't commonly used all the time, so just go in there and review so when you come across that term, you know what it means, and then you should be good. I took this test the day it came out, and I completed most of the trail mix over the previous year or so here. And when I came out, I took the test the day of, and yes, I passed. And I didn't really study for it. I just used prior experience. Like I said, a lot of the questions are common sense questions. And if you have been doing it for a while, you can probably take the test. Just recommend doing the trail mix. It's probably all the information you're going to need to know in order to pass the test. Thanks for coming. I'll see you next time.